I'm a guest makeup artist at Four Women Beauty Complex, so I thought it's a good opportunity to show you guys different makeup on different faces. Face type 1 will be modeled by Fa. Start off by applying face primer. Since she has red spot all over her face, I use a Makeup Forever HD primer in the green shade to reduce the redness on her face. Use a brush to blend out the product. Next, I applied a foundation with an angled top kabuki brush all over the face. Here, I'm using Revlon Photo Ready Foundation. Apply any concealer under the eye area, around the nose, and at the corner of the mouth to cover any imperfection. Use a powder brush and apply the powder all over the face to prevent the face from caking up. Don't forget the neck area as well. Then, outline the shape of your eyebrow first to get the shape that you want, and then fill them in with the brow pencil. Use a Q-tip to blur out the beginning of the brows to make them look more natural. Prime the eyes. Here, I'm using Art Deco's eye primer to make the eye makeup last a long time. Apply along the lower lash line as well. Then, use a tape technique and stick it under both eyes according to where your lower lines end. Next, use any silver cream shadow and apply it in the front half of your eyelids. Then, use a black cream shadow or a liner to apply it at the back part of your eyes. Don't drag it higher than your crease because we're gonna blend it. Use a fluffy brush to blend out the black and merge it into a silver color. Use any black color like MAC Carbon. With the same brush, dab the product over the black cream base we just applied. Then, use a silver color and pat it over the silver cream base. With a pencil brush, draw a curve using a dark gray color, connecting the black to the silver. This will create an illusion of bigger eyelids. Then, use any white cream color and apply it at the inner corner and around the tear duct to make the eyes appear brighter.Next, apply any sheer white color, like Urban Decay's Virgin, on the brow bones. Use the same black color and apply it along the lower lash line. Pull the tape out carefully.You can see how the tape technique created a clean edge of your wings. Line the eyes with a black gel liner. Then,Line the waterline. If you have small eyes, you don't want to line a waterline too much, or else it can make you look like a panda, and you don't want that. Use your favorite mascara and apply it on your upper and lower lashes.Then, apply fake lashes. Here, I'm using a demi lash by cutting the full set of lash into half. Fa's eyelids are folded over every time she opens her eyes, so if she uses a full set of lash, it might poke her in a corner and it could be really irritating. Then, apply a blush with a dabbing motion. Here, I'm using Shu Uemura's Glow On Blush in medium amber.Next, I use NARS bronzer in Laguna to contour the face to create an illusion of thinner, longer face. Since Fa has thick lips, I use a nude lip pencil to line the lips to create the shape that I wanted.Lastly, I applied a lip color from Shu Uemura in medium pink beige. Using a brush will cover every crepes that are on the lips. And that's the finished look.Please stay tuned for more makeover project on different faces that are coming up. Until next time, good luck!